Beaulieu right in front to Carrier. Hey, got it knocked off his stick. Vetrano leaves. The Ducks on the move. Vetrano, Strome, and Jones. Here's Vetrano with a chance and a save. Thompson, he worked a little give and go with Strome. Logan Thompson took care of it. Vetrano just got knocked down to the ice. And some more tempers flaring.
Well, Vetrano went right at the net. Now someone's throwing behind the net on Whitecloud.
Yeah, that's Jones.
Jones.
They get the gloves off. Well, Zach has one glove off.
I like when Sidney came in, and he's going to get the initial, but he threw someone down to the ice.
It looked like he decked Vetrano.
Well, Thompson made the save, and a bunch of the Ducks stopped right in front. Now, here's a look at the play. The turnover on an exchange by the wall, Carrier and Haig, and then there's the quick shot. And you see Vetrano, oh, it's actually Logan Thompson. Precision was there.
Tana Line number 49 gets 5 for fighting. Number 2, 5 for fighting. And 15 Vegas gets 2 minutes for roughing.
And watch, Precision is not, it's actually Logan Thompson that pushes.
And then Precision had him.
Kind of had him, but. And that's the initial call, and then Whitecloud and Jones will each go off 5 minutes for fighting, so it'll be the first power play of the game for Anaheim.
Zach Whitecloud, the first fight of his career.
Well, I was going to say, it kind of looked like, might have been an instigator. I don't think Whitecloud got a glove off till there when Jones had already thrown the first punch.
I think Max Jones might need some repair. Zach Whitecloud, the first fight of his career for the Golden Knights, their first fighting major of this season, as he sits in the box with Jake Lecision. And the Ducks to their first power play of the game. Golden Knights penalty kill, perfect 2 for 2 in San